Cheeseburger fries. American baby.
Bitch. Look at that shirt. Post to the camera.
Bah.
Oh, that's a hard thing. Where are you going? You're going to Grandpa's? My power up, dude.
You suck. You suck.
No, the mango.
What? You like this shit?
No.
I fucked it up, too.
Hey, you need to relax. No more candy for you.
Johnny's not gonna save me.
No more, you're no more candy. You've been crazy.
Alright, I'm going to Pablo's now. I'm gonna eat your
cheeseburger fries.
No!
No! You wanna play, Johnny?
I didn't
want to
play teams
very much. Sure. Let's play set. I'm not playing teams right now. I'll be back later.
So fucking aggressive, dude.
Me?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Like that? I've actually been playing more safe lately, too. It's like smart aggressive, or like picking my spot. But I'll play like a pussy on YouTube.
Just looking at all the ports in the house. Oh,
that's the best one.
No.
Good for you, Johnny. I think it's really trying to cure my head.
Is that how you do it?
God damn. Like that shit?
That was good.
Thanks, Kevin. I know it hurts for you to go against your teammate. Except in Mafia, you're dirty as fuck.
Oh, no, dude, I have a fucking schemer in Mafia.
God damn.
What the mug?
You're cheating.
Even, but I feel like if I was putting on pressure properly, it's rough for Marth.
It's definitely rough, but I don't think Marth loses at all.
I think you could argue about it.
For sure. I'm out.
Which is your shitty controller?
Oh, I like that actually.
Wait, where's my mango banger?
Keyboard's disconnected.
For sure.
Where's my mango banger?
I can guess yourself. I never go that angle, so I don't blame you. I never go straight there. What are you saying? Oh, let's get it, baby. New Age Mango, dude.
Oof. Yeah, no, play right now.
Okay.
That one,
you're not ready for safe mango, dude.
I'm gonna do that one, dude.
No dumb shit, dude.
You gotta earn it.
I'm doing dumb shit still. My dumb shit's good, though. My good dumb shit. Not my bad dumb shit. It's a big difference. If I didn't say anything.
Oh, was that it?
I was like 5-0.
Three, bitch. Three.
You hear the hate in his heart, dude?
Call me a bitch at everything.
No! Fuck, dude, you had good DI.
You're so sick.
That was the nuttiest thing
so
I've ever done in my life. Just lose. God damn it.
Suck my dick.
Lose, dude.
No, dude. Fuck you.
That was amazing.
You gotta work for this. Not net. Not yet.
The most anticlimactic ending of all time. He'll be streaming the Alex will get the night shift.
Oh, fuck that! Yeah, someone's always getting fucked up.
That's a sick sequence.
got baited.
Yeah.
Oh, seriously? That's amazing. That's hella funny.
Oh, like, please go for it. Please. Oh my gosh, jeez.
Yo, Mango, your mom doesn't know who I am.
No, she thinks you're the cute one who teams with Zach.
Oh, really?
The little cute one. They're so cute together.
She was in the chat. She's like, who's that guy behind you?
Okay. Tell her you team with the one guy she doesn't like, and she'll know.
What?
Dude, your mom loves me. No, my mom hates
me. She took me to,
that restaurant.
Oh my god! Okay. Dude, she hates me? Because I cheese you?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, baby hates you.
That's your fucking fault.
So who's that little bitch who back there shined you?
Oh my god.
I don't know, he's cool, mom. We're supposed to be homies, but he's out there cheesing me.
I don't know what happened.
And then got fucked up by Jason, dude. I would destroy Jason that day. Salty about that. I would destroy Jason that day. Zero chance he beats me that day. Thanks a lot, Zach.
Oh, dude. I had to do
fuck
it.
Fuck out of here.
I had to do it.
Mango's your mom, your biggest fan?
No, Scars.
Scars?
I always credit Star being the biggest Mango fan on the planet.
I see that.
Mom and I go until yesterday.
See, the cool thing about you and Scar is he used to not like you.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing.
So, it means so much more.
Thank you. There's a nice storyline to it. Why did he not like you, Mango?
Because he was East Coast and he liked me to take. It was just the thing to do.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do, Mango? What are you gonna do?
That's what I'm doing. Fuck out of here, bitch.
You know I'm going for it. You can't even beat me on FD, Zach. Fuck out of my house, dude. You're banned. Go to the B setup, dude. Where you belong, Zach. Can't cheese me today, homie.
You like your big house trophy?
It's pretty good.
Zach and I got baby versions of that.
Holy shit, yours is like...
Yours is way fucking bigger than ours. But yeah, no, we got baby
that's
versions for doubles. Like,
I keep mine on my desk, though. Wait, you want to see the funniest trophy of all time?
Is it the Smash Time? Yeah, you nut-checked me with this one.
Why?
Because
it's funny. Just hold it.
You just pour your beer on it and just drink
I'll
it
save
like this.
Oh,
no, that looks like a...
It's literally plastic.
It's like an ashtray.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
So
it is
funny.
An ashtray.
The design's really cool. If it was glass, it would've been like the second trick.
That's
like
true.
It had a stand or something, you know?
Something.
Yeah.
It's missing something. Can work on any more matchup or what?
You mean the Falcon matchup?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm working on a shit ton. I've just been trying to cover up all the stupid holes in my play. So the last one that I'm getting around to is Axe.
The time will come when you actually can just beat him.
Dude, when I beat him, that's gonna be so good. Oh god. It might be a pop-off, dude. It might be a serious pop-off.
Joey is he's ended a lot of Joey runs and a lot of your runs.
Yeah, no, for sure.
All the, like, seven places you would have gone having not
tried.
Exactly.
Dude, you mean Joey or me?
You.
Yeah.
Joey's, like, the same exact spot. Like, he's got to play next to get in the team.
Oh, did not. I didn't mean to turn it around.
It was better, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I learned that Falcon is the same thing as Ice Climbers, and that when you get grab comboed, you just have to fucking chill out.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah.
You can't be like, this is fucking stupid, you know? What's the hardest thing about this matchup, in your opinion? Getting down from being above him. It's just...
Yeah, when you're in the air.
Yeah, it's just awful. Yeah, Marth Pikachu, I mean, like, Marth might win. In fact, I wouldn't be too surprised if Marth won, but the fact of the matter is, Axe is just so much better at it than I am, that I don't even really consider it a Pikachu problem anymore. It's just, this one guy just always fucking me up at tournaments. That's really what it is. He's like, I've never had more of a demon in any part of my life, just like ever. You're a legend.
Marth does win that match though, right? Pika, Marth, or is it bad for Marth?
There are parts of it that are bad for both, but I think the general consensus is that Marth wins, but it's just, you know, Axe is so good against Marth because he's fought Taj and Ty. That shit spot.
Yeah. Oh, again.
Yep, there it is.
That's a non-special reading that roll.
Oh, they should've just done it.
Yeah, you should've. Oh, I'm over there! Oh, shit. I totally could've turned that away. Damn. I think it's both of them, actually.
You want a piece of this falcon, then?
Sure.
I claim to be the best falcon ditto in the world. Self-proclaimed.
What's up, Bill?
What's up?
Bill.
Can you hand me my baby?
This one?
Yeah.
Baby, is he here?
You'll see him later. He'll make an appearance.
Hello, how you doing, man? Is this your computer?
You like that shit, don't you?
What the fuck is this?
That's called being sponsored by Cloud9, homie.
See, bro, this sponsored.
That's what that's called.
I need to win nationals.
Yo, that's what that's called. That was on the house.
Oh, yeah, let's get that attention.
Let's get that attention.
This is the Summit 2.5 couch.
This is the couch for you.
What is a bottle now?
American flag. Eagles. Did my Steelers dirty, but.
Don't get fucked.
Nah,
we fucked the Steelers, though.
Nah, man. You guys lose when it matters. It's all good. It's all good.
Too soon to say that. Don't ever come into my don't you ever. Don't ever come into my house and say that again, Brandon. All right. I'm gonna throw your ass out right now, dude. Don't you ever talk about the Eagles like that.
It's hard being the Eagles, I respect it, dude.
You're damn right it's hard. It's harder than anything in the world, dude.
Nah, dude, being a Browns fan is way harder than being
no.
a Browns fan.
No,
what are the Browns been good?
You know why?
The Browns haven't been good since civil rights.
I think the Cleveland fans, or no, Philly fans hard just because, like, they do good and then...
They do that, yeah.
What the Cowboys do too?
I wish the Eagles...
Oh, yeah, Cowboys actually do it too. Cowboys act like they don't, but they do too.
Eagles like always give me potential that they're gonna be good. I wish they just suck. That's why I'd rather.
Oh, that's why. Yeah.
Like the Browns just know they suck, and they're all they like joke about it. I want to just be like the Eagles are trash. But there's a piece of me that's like, no, we're gonna win this weekend.
Times
we're gonna
are
win.
Changing though. The Eagles are good. The Raiders are good. I never thought that would happen. The
Eagles are not good, dude. we're almost good, as always.
That's doing good.
I didn't mean to do
that.
That was gonna hit me. So
I don't know.
Again.
Lost to the Cowboys.
Six and two,
like, six we're 4-3. 4-3 after starting fucking 3-0. See, they give me all this promise.
That's the worst feeling ever. When you drop, like, dropping defeated, like, just a 3-4 game.
Exactly, and then they just suck. I see the Browns are just 0-6. I wish the Eagles were 0-6.
It's like being the same thing with the A's, dog. Start the first half, seed in the conference.
Fuck the A's, dude.
Nah,
fuck the A's.
I know, yeah.
There's an Angels household.
No.
There's an Angels.
Blue, I can't stand watching the A's fight the A's. It's the saddest shit. You just got all these big-ass hitters, and we got, like, some little rinky-dink pitcher. Trying his heart out.
You're fucking cheap, dude.
Then Trout hits a home run. Pujols hits a home run. It's like, ah.
That's right, homie.
Fucking cheap, dog. What? We don't want to spend no money.
What's
the point of being in a sport and no cap if you don't want to spend no money?
I know. It's like, yo, we want to sponsor players, but we're only going to give you like $2 sponsor.
Only venue fee. Only venue fees. We're going to do hotel.
It depends on how bad your team is, but it's just hard being a fan of shitty teams. I think that shows like
the... That's the best part though.
Yeah,
of
yeah,
sports.
Right? That's what I'm saying.
Sticking with your boys when they suck is like the best part of sports.
Then when they win, it's like, oh shit.
That's why bandwagon fans are like scum,
they
scum of the universe.
No,
they don't know.
I see you, Fendi.
Are you calling him? No, bandwagon fans are scum of the universe, dude.
That's like half
scum.
The Bay Area right now. That's most of the Bay Area.
Yeah, it's
the Warrior fans.
I'm sure it's a hot mess with the Warrior fans.
We don't know how to feel, dude. We used to be such a struggle city now, dude.
Yeah, I know. And now, yo.
Got a tech company,
dude.
You got the rant.
No, no. Like, I remember I fucking flew to Nebs or Pound, one of them. And then I was like, yeah, what are you guys doing? Like, the people next to me. They're like, yeah, we're from the East Coast. I was like, what are you guys doing? Oh, we just flew back from the Warrior game. We watched the Warriors play. I was like, what the fuck? No one would ever do that.
Warriors, dude, the 5 years the ago. The core fan base is so loyal, dude. They've always been loyal. Yeah. Now we do something in there. We talk about it after all the rules.
More Warriors! Like, name 5 Warriors on the team.
Durant, Curry, Clay.
Start 5.
Who's starting 5?
I actually think getting Durant wasn't the best way. Cubs, Grant. Yeah, that's probably hell of Cubs fans right now.
It's like fucking dark cap.
That's so dope.
Yeah, that's good.
Well, Mayo got some crazy ass costumes.
I'm liking the
salt
laser. Yeah, down here with the fire.
Yeah, yeah.
It lasts like way longer than the hit zone just to be on fire.
I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of crazy seeing the Indians and the Cubs.
It is really weird, yeah.
Because they're like, they've never been good.
Why is there a team named the Indians?
Yo, if okay? Cleveland wins 2 fucking championships in 1 year, I'm gonna fucking.
Pretty good.
What's up, bro?
Yeah, just lots of practice and shit.
Are you number 1 net player yet?
I mean, I'm number 8 or something like that.
Oh shit, I think you beat the best player though, the Cubs.
Yeah, yeah, I beat him on like my first day of net play, like I just challenged him.
The try hard.
Huh? That's the try hard, 100%.
Yeah. How do you beat another Cub recently too? You're pretty good.
I haven't lost yet, so it's...
Hey, you got the longest streak on net play, I saw. No one has as of like 1 longer than us, I think.
Damn.
Mango, you should do the job for that play, dude.
They don't want it, sir.
They don't want it, dude?
They don't want it.
People would love it if you got the number 1 in that
book. It'd be hype.
You have to be hype this shit.
Yeah, people get, like, it, for my stream, people get really hype just, like, you know.
What's up?
Yo. It's awesome, dude.
Yeah. You're right, it's just the concept
of climbing. Yeah, I would watch it all. I was gonna try it.
When are we gonna get to number 1?
Yeah.
That's how you talk shit to Zach. You don't lose.
Yeah, Zach. Yeah, yeah, Zach, so Zach, like... Zach's like 20 ranks below me, but he's played more games, and he just like, he loses, and I haven't lost, and so then I'm at 68 wins, he's like, alright, I'm ending it here, I was like, no, you're my 69th win, Zach, and then, you know, I played on stream, and I barely got him, and I haven't played yet, so it still says 69.
Okay. When do you think you'll get number 1?
It'll have to be after a summit, but I think it'll take a week. God damn it.
Yeah, dude, I want to see it.
Show
him
for
a downer.
Yeah, I should have done something longer.
I got to see number 1 now.
Yeah.
I fucking stream all morning, but I don't know if he did.
No, he just hung over. He didn't get out of bed
till he didn't get up till like 1:30.
I'm on it.
He's been up for like 1.5 hours right now.
That's it?
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck.
I'm gonna keep his ass up, but I was like, I'm going to work when I come back out.
Come out. He was late to work, but he got locked out.
Number 2 streamer. Are you number 2 now?
No, Jason.
We'll talk about that. We'll talk about that. That's not fair. He's got a producer. It's not fair.
You got a whole team.
You got a whole team. That's not fair, dude.
That must be so chill.
I know, dude. I love
Chicken Nuggets. Just
I want someone to read my fan for me.
Thanks, Chicken Nuggets. Thank you. It's so, the way he says thanks is so funny.
Mr. Tree, just subscribe.
Thank you.
No, he goes, who? Mr. Tree, who?
Oh, thank you, Mr.
Thank you, Mr. Tree. He never understands it, dude. That is so funny. It's the worst thank you.
Donation $1.
That guy's so professional, dude.
Thank you for the...
Oh, you got,
you got
I was paying attention.
Get out the times, dude.
Oh, dude.
How many are you reaching at?
like a thousand.
Yeah, he's over a thousand. He's shooting fans and they're out there.
Hey, but he's gonna get the prime hit like the hardest.
He starts shooting the day of prime.
Oh, like that was when he blew. And he had a good layout open there. Like,
he's got fire for that dude, and it's really wet.
Yeah, it checks nuts.
Oh, they're gonna take it.
I could have.
Bro. Hey, none. So I got this theory about you, bro.
Yeah.
I think you'd be playing with the intent to lose. I really do. I'm like, yo, none's trying.
Yeah, you be trying to find a way, dude.
Just do it for jiggling shit.
When you were playing, you think I was like, he's trying to throw it away at one point. Yeah. He's trying to get it back.
He's like, hey, you trying to make top 8? I don't want it.
He like jumps off the stage, trying to do some crazy
shit. I had to go for it, dude.
No, this is not a clown video, dog.
Definitely Dev, don't fear, man. I'm like, yo, this guy gives 0 fucks.
I had to go for it, man. You know it.
I mean, shit, man. I like, yo, is he trying to win? Like, what are you trying to do?
The game was definitely not about stocks. It was crazy shit.
No, we took a nice long Uber ride.
Johnny gave me the wrong directions. So we went to the other side of Telegram. Like 20 minutes out of the way.
Fucked up with your
order.
I've always wanted to do that first.
Yeah.
Levin's on his way?
God.
You guys see left of the screen, we had no chat interaction with music. That shit was wet. That shit was wet. Even though I was like, only Levin could do this, dude.
Yeah.
It's the exact opposite of what you do.
Do what you want when you're popping,
dude. There's that like girl music. He was fucking up some bars for like 2 hours. Kind of stuff like, he's privacy, be quiet. Don't chop in the chat.
I was like, let's go, dude.
Best stream ever, dude. I'm gonna tell that one. What the fuck is that?
Yeah. There we go.
Let's go, Nick. Let's go.
Yeah, on Nick's in the chat.
Yeah, I see you. Nick and Derek Rose, man.
Derek Rose? Or would that be Hacks?
That's Hacks.
That's Hacks. I think Derek Rose would be Hacks.
I want to roll.
Is anybody else coming?
Yeah.
That sucks.
He's been coming for like 30 hours now. So
yeah,
he's on his way. So we have no idea.
I can't wait for that awkward, extra fat West Ball to happen. I want to be there. I want to stand there.
Hey.
Hello, awkward dude. What's going on? I interact in real life. That's going to be hella funny.
He's got to hear Phil's laugh
in the back. Say something, Wes. I don't want to. Don't be shy.
I had a fucking stroke outside.
Do you have the steps with
him? Yeah, I got the steps. Oh, the other one. Don't you ever say that, tell Mango that he's LeBron and Armada Kobe. Don't ever say that. Ban that guy!
Wait, who said that?
Someone compares, someone calls Mango LeBron and Armada Kobe. Is that a sub?
Man!
That's okay. That's probably alright. I got smashed niggas that I gotta act like I like. We can't talk about this.
Yeah.
Oh, let's go, dude! Dungeon with Hungry Box! I wanna see it, dude.
That's the best. I knew you were gonna go for something, dude. I was like, I gotta be ready.
Bill Jackson?
No, I drew the line. I said no crunch.
No crunch.
I drew executive. I was like,
crunch is Bill Jackson, dude.
Not in my house, dude.
11 rings. 11 emos. Hey, well, you still got that controller?
Don't jump. Which one?
The one, the last one. The one that was hella good.
Yeah,
the black one?
No, the silver one. Last one, I think. Oh no, the black one, yeah. This one I have right now is better.
Damn.
You got it better.
Yeah, I was breaking it, dude.
I'm still breaking it. Yeah. This might arguably be one of the best controllers I've ever had. It's in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Damn.
The Mango Hall of Fame.
It's the trophy case.
You see the black one behind? That's Pound 3 controller, dude.
Oh, really?
That's my baby, dude. I'll take a bullet for my Pound 3 controller. Take a bullet for
where
my...
Where are you taking the bullet at, though?
My arm.
Damn.
VR. I'm not that gay.
Yeah, dude. Now I respect that, though. Because I think that's a respectable place to take a bullet for it.
Yeah.
Super Smash Con, Evo 2014, MLG.
You like that shit? You like that shit, Brandon?
One of the boxing gloves. Which one was that?
I don't fucking know. I lose track, man.
This one.
I don't know,
man. What the tournament that is. Yo, let me get the mango one with the light blue one. I don't like the green. I want that one. I want the blue one.
The green one?
No, the blue one. You have a blue one too?
I have the America one and that one.
I want the light blue one. You have a light blue one coming?
That's just a Cloud 9 one.
What? No, it says mango.
That one's not blue.
No, it is green.
Damn, how many do you think I got? Filthy, yeah. You know, I'm on the come up, Brandon.
I see you, dog.
I don't fuck around.
You passed the come up. I think you're up already.
I don't fuck around anymore. I don't fuck around.
This ain't no come up. You already up, dog.
I'm
playing game. He's still on the come up.
I'm on the come up. I hate MOBA, dude.
I'm still trying to do it out with
that's what you do. MOBA loves you. Dude.
I know he does.
Cool. 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 Nima
loves Nima. Oh, yeah. Nima, he always wears his Cloud 9 shit.
Mango's so good.
Mango's the best.
He knows. He knows. He's seen the light, dude.
Cloud 9 out.
Once you see the light, it all makes sense. There's no going back as a Mango fan.
I was like,
I hate him.
I was like, at first, Nima, do you work for Cloud 9 or something? Nah, man. I just love Mango's so good.
Mango fans are diehard, dude.
Dude, they're super diehard.
They're always down to go to war, dude. Yeah, we're gonna go. We're waiting for Leffen and HBox to get here.
I thought it was Leffen?
That should be a something.
That should be a something.
You can't just do that.
You can't just do that. Stream it.
Yeah, stream it.
Stream it.
Stream it. You gotta get the camera to walk around, like, take the stream. Oh, do you have that video?
Nah, that's not a
Periscope. That's Periscope.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
How do you need that for Falcon?
Mango's Periscope.
You got 10,000 people watching you, Falcon.
Yeah.
Watch my video, Taco.
I'm subbing, dude.
Crazy. Let me eat Taco, dude. That's so
optimal.
So
optimal.
Oh, man.
You can eat the taco at this angle.
See, last time I like, don't eat Taco the way I eat Taco. The way I eat Taco. It's way better than anyone else.
Oh!
Now you should live here. You can perfect for the fun day.
Yeah, I know,
you're like perfect style, bro.
That's true.
Yeah. Yeah. I want. Yeah.
Oh. You're a fucking fool.
NorCal, see, in SoCal, you probably like the reset.
Yeah, I was gunning.
Yeah,
I was gunning. I
want to reset that shit.
I want to reset. I looked at you.
Ready?
We would have leaned up after we did that.
Finally got two games on you.
That's number one that player. You better show some respect. That's top 8 right there. That's top 8, man.
Top 8 net player. Let's go.
Top 8 net player.
You can't just play whatever you want. The butt champion.
Ooh!
Alright, you take the stop, you make the statement.
That was a statement, though.
Bill has got the hater in for Netflix.
Oh, shit!
Netplay, I know there's two things you really don't like. Netplay and Brawl. You really don't like
both those concepts.
Smash 4, I mean, I don't think you like. Yeah, you don't hate it as hard as you do, Brawl.
Both sucks, dude. You can't do it all
I was
all
like,
there.
Who do you use? Captain Falcon.
Like, oh, God damn it, dude.
Who's on the couch with Dewan, they said.
Nice work, bro. Yeah.
That's
dude,
the
you
moon.
Know I can find you, bro.
That's the moon, guys.
You probably got a Twitter. I'm going to find your fucking Smash Tag, dog. I'm going to check you on
that
life.
That was the moon?
Yeah, that's the moon.
That was Ryan? Oh, man, Ryan. Flood. I got your phone charger too.
The moon?
Yeah, I got this charger. Left.
Nah, dude, I'm glad you made it.
Luna.
It's getting ugly out there.
I love listening to Luna explain shit. About anything
cut.
In life.
Cuts.
Yeah.
Cuts. See, I stabbed him.
Yes,
not the
95th
block on like
yeah, bro, this is not fucking 148th Street. No, chill. You're gonna lose the AR. That's Professor Pro.
I love the one where he goes,
he's like, everyone can see, nigga, you're too.
Talk that shit, K-9.
He's like, quit moving the TV.
That's like a block game.
Yeah.
Yo, every day, someone comes into my chat like, yo, I really like your commentary with ED. Like, motherfucker.
No, so our people be like, yo, like, dude, so I hosted SD Melee, and the guy's like, yo, thanks, Phil, for the host. Like, come on, bro. Come on, dude.
Not even close.
You just see two niggas talking. Yeah. You just put names together, yeah, I guess, man. I guess that's how it works, man.
Phil and Brandon are so annoying. You said to my face, though?
You know you would, bro.
You know you get checked.
You
know,
he definitely would not.
You know if you said to my face, you get checked so hard. Random kid from Minnesota. You would get checked, man. You said to my face, that's terminal, I'll give you $5.
You probably
want to
make America great again.
You probably want to make America great again. You probably got it on right now. Why aren't Brandon here, dude? Why aren't Phil and Brandon here? They should be back. They should
guys
be
are so annoying. See, this is why we need esports for guys like this. These ignorant guys, they don't know anything about the game. They're so bad.
I'm going to play net play when I get frustrated. Oh.
Story of my life. Damn, why don't you call back? That usually gets me.
Yeah, dude. You're playing,
dude. I don't even know, homie. I'm just playing.
You be careful, dude. You get checked.
Hey, you said you're fired. You did, bro.
This dude got flamed by 5,000.
He really did.
He just
we're
like,
definitely just lost.
He just threw like an innocuous comment in there. He thought, like, no one noticed. There's 6,000 people in the chat.
Dude, man. I just don't want him to pull up on me. Just, you know, some wild yeah. Okay, yo, I don't want no problems, bro. I'm sorry for being annoying. I don't know. Yo, is it why the fuck is that all on site?
What?
That's
oh,
the combo
that's like
counter.
A combo counter. Oh shit.
No one gets it.
That's some next level shit. See, that's like 20XX and then like a mango hack.
It's W or Phil. I don't know. Who the fuck are those counters?
Those guys are so annoying on the mic, bro.
Man, I wish
they were
professional.
Wear jackets and hoodies on the
desk. Get a job,
get
bro.
A job. I paid my taxes and I don't want to see this.
Get a job. This is why they weren't at Big House.
They're not even that good. Well, two subpar spaces.
Oh, girl, get him.
How to get Phil upset? Play fuzzy.
I already had a good count for the
I was listening to the commentary with him and Mango Hurricane Marks player from Genesis Way. He'd be like, you beat him so bad.
You fucking him up, dude. He's got a good streak. He's getting exposed, dude.
I would
watch him every time.
Oh, that's fucked up. 50 Tyson, IJJ Quiz. Why you gotta go there, dog?
Aw, oh, dude. Is that the worst rap ever, dude?
He's bold. Well, 50 Tyson's like fucking like autistic or something. Right, I don't know, he has some kind of like, I don't want to diss him.
Yeah,
he's
I know.
Got some kind of conditions. And IJJ Quiz just. Someone said PPMD. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, PPMD.
Uh-oh, here it goes. Here it goes.
Do it.
God damn it. Haha.
Uh-oh,
here it is.
There it goes.
Even remotely getting
See, that's why he won't come back, you guys. Look at all that pressure.
That's
guys.
Influence, man.
You guys are making him nervous, dude. He just wants to hang out, play a few friendlies.
Kevin Daddy Craig has a PPP.
He's not coming back, dude.
Dr. PP Craig has
a. You guys are making him nervous, dude. You guys gotta fall back and play it cool, dude.
You don't wanna be too thirsty, dude.
You gotta be too thirsty, dude. You guys are pressing too hard, dude.
Everyone's cooking.
You're starting to walk the dog again.
Working out.
Getting in shape. You're starting to do your homework again.
Yeah, we can go right now. Actually, I said I was waiting for 11. We'll wait for HBox, or he's gonna say we ditched him, and then it's gonna be sad.
I made you guys wait 6 hours and you guys left without me? Stop fucking treating me like shit.
What's up, guys? Mango stream on prime time. Oh, look at these lasers! Look at
these lasers! You want when you pop it.
Wait, you can do different colors for Falco and Fox's lasers?
No, wait. Wait, his is purple. Mine's are blue.
I know, they're different colors.
In the way, bro.
Oh, fuck. My controller feels different.
I'm different.
Sitting in the back too long.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, I know you.
Mango stream.
Mango stream. You got shot.
Mango stream.
Bill
looking crispy. Thanks, dog. Hold it down until they get these tacos.
I know. Till the roof, you know. We definitely on that. All right, son. Here's your 10 minutes. If you want to get on the stage, now's the time.
I like that. You know, I feel weird because I'm already bad at talking when I'm playing. When I was like 6,000 people. How many people in the chat?
Nah, you got it's an art to it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm not on my press one level.
Eventually, you know, you kind of get in your bag, and then everything comes into fruition.
I'm probably gonna try to air. I'm feeling like an air. No, I was gonna back air.
Wrong way.
Give him my. Who picked the music, dude? Who picked
the music? Shout out to Kid Cudi.
Kid Cudi shot. Was that Hungry Box?
Oh
shit, that's Hungry Box,
dude. There he goes.
Of course, dog. Where else will we be?
Prime time.
You got next, dog?
This is a surreal experience. I will say that.
What's up, dog?
Now I'm ready for this chat to fucking
chat.
You should have came in. I didn't think about that.
I think the wiener.
Mango's gonna beat you.
I think the wiener's gonna come out.
There's definitely.
Just call them wieners. You know they're gonna come.
I'm ready for it.
Dude, the one is
and
coming, dude.
Leffen just got here too.
Leffen? Where's Leffen?
So,
Leffen follows me on Twitter, guys.
He's on the bathroom.
Oh, Leffen follows you on Twitter? Hey,
yeah,
you made it, bro.
I know, dude.
Yo, I'm not there yet, dog. I'll be liking this stuff, nothing. Nothing.
I can't wait, dude. Nothing. My moment's coming, dude. Where's the... They put the wieners in the chat, dude. That was Hungry Box, dude.
I just talked to Mike with Hungry Box.
That was Hungry Box.
Let me see it through the chat.
That was Hungry Box. He won Evo. You guys see that? He just talked to me, too, dude. He knows who I am.
He signed my controller.
Is that Leffen that just came out? Guys, I think I just saw that.
That was him?
I thought it
was Johnny.
That might have been people.
Oh,
it's Leffen! Oh shit, that's Leffen! What's up, dude?
I'm actually just going to get food.
Come
say hi.
Hello. What's up? Dude, that's TSM! TSM, dude, thanks for the Twitter follow, dude. Yeah, I can't see you, dude. Oh, there they go.
Hey!
Dude, that's Hungry Box, Leffen.
Hungry Box and Leffen are behind us.
And Mango, dude.
Oh my god.
Fucking legend, right, dude.
They signed my controller.
All right. Leffen's coming back, guys.
They're coming back.
Leffen knows who I am.
You must be pretty good then.
I know, dude.
Walk. Yeah, I'm top 100.
Top 5, top 5.
Dude, I beat ranked players in my region. I'm getting so much better.
I'm getting so much better, dude.
And now that I'm at the summit, I'm going to be even more better.
Dude, I wish I had the shield color. Actually, I can custom design the shield color. But mine doesn't look this good.
What?
Like my shield color?
B-I-G-P-O-P-P. I hella thought it was that one. I ain't gonna lie. I forgot this was actually
Oh, like a real song?
Yeah,
I only know the I know only know the Biggie version, too.
B-I-G-P-O-P-P-A. No info for the P-P-A. Okay, man.
You know, I'm...
You don't laugh at KD.
You know, I'm a Swedish.
You guys not eating?
Nah, we ain't.
You wanna hold the stream down?
Yeah, we got you.
The Brandon and Phil portion of
the
summit 2.5.
That's what the people have been asking for, dude.
That's the people.
When you go over
the
2.5.
That's what the people really want.
When you go on the fun day.
Yeah, dude.
It's literally like half the chat. Yo, when you go on the fun day. Oh, no, man.
What's up, yo? How you doing, Tapo? Hit me with some random. Oh. Hit me with the random stats, dude.
Tapo's such a good guy.
Oh, I need
I need those stats.
Hey,
so when you get a massage when you're playing Fox, your win ratio drops at a slightly 30%.
But he feels a lot better about himself.
So good, dude. Thanks, Tom.
Oh, I printed out a giant binder for you guys.
Let's go.
Dude, I can't wait.
I'm down to gloss over it and then say I read it.
Dude, what kind of stats does it have? I don't care if that's gay at all. I don't care, dude. If this is what it is, it's fine. Bite the pillow, Phil. Tease, dude. Press one of Tapples to tease. I'm coming out. Oh, Leffen would have got that. Leffen would have got that, dude. When I saw Leffen follow me, I had to check like 3 times. Like, is this a real Leffen? He probably likes my matchup analysis.
Hey, you said he hosted you?
Yeah,
he's a fellow Fox brethren, man.
Dude. You know Foxes stay together.
Look out to put you
Foxes' lives matter.
Fox lives matter, dog.
I would never do that. Yeah. That's because I'm a streamer.
Yeah. Hey, at least you're a video.
Oh, I see you with the I see you with the waffle. And I see you, Thrash.
Yo, thank you, dude.
Yes, please hit us with that.
Because
I'm about to lose so many subs.
Yeah, no, man. I don't want to look at my Twitch Prime like this.
Your Twitch Prime is about to destroy my account,
dude. I definitely gonna come back like,
I'm gonna take a couple shots before I look at my dashboard.
Yeah, no, dude. I'm queuing the fucking sad music.
Right now, I'm in the Leffen Club of subs, like 200 plus subs.
Yeah.
Right? I'm in the Leffen Club. That's probably why he added me on Twitter. But when I get back, dude, I'm going back down to who's at the like 150. Who's in the 150 club, dude? I'm about to be in the 150 club, dude. Brandon's gonna be back down to where I'm at. It's gonna be bad, dude.
It's gonna be a sad day, dude.
I'm not tweeting on Twitter.
I thought you guys had all these subs. What happened? The one guy who like doesn't know like the agenda.
Yeah.
It's like fucking got Twitch primed, man.
Twitch primed, dude.
Oh yeah.
Top five.
Hayward, though.
Oh, yeah. I was just going to let you do it, honestly.
Being on stream, man, it makes you want to think different.
we can tell the Uber story about that $150 Uber ride, dude.
Hey, that was all Johnny's fault. That had nothing to do with me. He's like, yo,
five,
dog.
Ten.
I told him, I'm like, bruh, surge price is 2.7. You sure you want me to do this? Yo, I'm going to cover the cost. I got you.
Should have came out looking like a 06 pride fool, dog.
Definitely won that local.
Yo, I look like a man. I just won the main.
That's definitely some main.
Yeah,
money.
Yeah, that's the main money, dude.
That's main money.
Let's do it, dude. Alright. I thought you got to do something.
I kind of thought about it.
You thought about it. Let's do it, dude.
They want me to sell it.
Tell them, man. Phil's laughing, it's funny, thanks. You gonna tell it?
Sure. So, we're in Indiana at, fuck, tournament was it?
I forgot the one that Joey beat Axe at, right?
Yeah, the one Joey wins the tournament. But anyway, we go to pick up Axe. We take this detour. I'm with this guy named, I'm just putting his name out there. I'm with Ian.
Oh, Ian, that fucked up.
And, we're going to pick up Axe from the airport. We took too long eating, so then Axe, like, finally arrives, like, where are you guys? We're like, oh, we're caught in traffic, but really, motherfuckers was just late on some CP shit. So
All day?
Yeah, and then,
fucking shit. What? You don't want to do it, dude.
But then,
put the chokes in the chat, dude.
No. So then, we pick Axe up, and then, you know, we're caught in traffic, because it's like prime time. And then, we're like halfway there.
Full bloom, too.
And then, yeah, full bloom. And then Ian's, he's like, yo, I gotta pee. And he, like, kind of keeps saying it. And, you know, I don't pay no mind. I'm like, oh, you're gonna pull over? And he says it again. I'm like, oh, are you gonna pull over? He's like, oh, no, it's too late. I was like, what are you talking about? And then I just looked to my left, bruh. And it's a big ass full of piss. And then he pulls over, gets out the car, and then like goes handles his business. And then I'm like to Axe, I'm like, yo, this nigga really just pissed. Mind you, Axe, I met Ian the night before. Axe literally just met this dude.
Uh-huh.
So then, you know, it. Yeah, and then it was all bad. Then you had to put like a towel over it and cover the sills.
Oh.
Yeah, you know, definitely.
Put your 40s out for Ian.
Yeah, put your 40s out for Ian. Don't drink them, Ian.
Yeah, don't
drink them. But, yeah.
Give it to you.
It was basically the gist.
Dude, I was at my place. It was like 5 a.m. It was like 5 a.m. And yo, both bathrooms were taken, and I was like, what am I gonna do? And then I realized I was a man, and there was really no issue. Man, I just went outside. But if I had been a girl, that shit might have been bad. You gonna roll, then we get it. Pop, yo, let it go. X gonna give it to you. Gonna give it to you. X gonna give it to you. He gonna give it to you. Who's Mango playing against?
Hey. Yo, when Mango get black all of a sudden?
Mango's been hanging out a lot outside.
Yo, times are getting peaceful, man. With Mango, Armada, Hungry Box,
can all hang out.
Can all hang out together, right? For an hour?
That's hella true.
Massive.
We're just like, Levin's all having a good time, dude. With that pop star hair. My boy out here.
Not out of school, now we dumb.
Dude, why isn't Levin the number one net player? He net plays all the time.
But he doesn't do the rank ladder thing. Like
he's bugging, dude. That's what. See how good PPU is? That's all net play right here. That's how he got 7th at Evo. Y'all didn't know he was net playing, huh? That's not all net play, dude. You gotta net play if you wanna be good, dude.
You can't get good anymore without net play, dog. Should have a stat between
net play and how good
are your results.
Yeah, and how good are your net play.
Every time, like, when people up throw and smash like on platforms like that and then re-grab it up though. Mm-hmm. I think of battle rap when someone goes, mm-hmm. And then you like do the up smash out like, oh.
I remember when I was a kid, I was like, yo, eventually Christmas isn't gonna matter. And I was like,
yeah, I'm shocked you thought that as a little kid, man. That's very self-aware.
I was like, so what's gonna happen?
I was not thinking that.
I was like, what's gonna happen when I'm 18? Like, you're not gonna get gifts anymore. I was like, but what? What am I gonna do? Is it just over? I was like, that's fucked up, man. I was pretty upset, dude. And then I got it. I'm like, oh, you just get a job and then you can buy shit. It's always Christmas because you can always buy Xbox.
Yeah, you about did.
You just get a check every 2 weeks. Why haven't we hit 7,000? Why are you guys playing? You ain't
7K, baby. 7K.
We need 7K.
I know we can do it.
I know we can hit 7K. Tell your mom to hop in the room real quick. Tell her to quit watching Netflix.
Who are these two guys? They're so funny. Is that the Waffle 77?
Oh shit!
Oh,
damn
it! Take you before you.
Wizzy got robbed. So you leave Mafia alone, dude.
Leave Mafia alone.
Pretty sure. Of it.
I feel like looking at the chat while you're.
I was dying. I know. You know, it's funny. I DI'd in because I thought you were gonna kill me, and then you did like eight more up there.
I'm just trying. I'm just flexing, bro.
I was like, why is this? I was like, why is this combo still going? I was ready to die like it. Like, hello, bro. I'm gonna do a pro shine shield to the right. Yep.
Influence though.
Oh, cool, I'm right. I thought you were gonna grab me, dude. I forgot on Yoshi's. I'm on the cloud, dude. It's good. I hate the cape, dude. The cape is the dumbest move in the game.